We are currently in Hall 8.0 featuring interior design, and here we are going to take a closer look at ethical design. Nice to meet you. Morris, please tell us a little bit about the body and about the brand Wissing.
It's our first time here. We are very specialized for the last 10-15 years in using reclaimed materials, like the reclaimed wood, from old houses that we cut the nails out, we polish everything, and then we give it a second life as a piece of furniture. Our main office or factory is based in Yogyakarta. It's very close, like 1 hour flight from Jakarta. It's in the middle of the Sawas, in a very natural environment. And there we have created a space, a working space, a factory for the people that can also work in a very nice atmosphere.
We are not just selling home accessories or tables or cabinets. We are selling a story as well. That is what we would like to show to the customers. And yeah, we try to be bigger and try to have the entire assortment for everyone. Yeah. So yeah, make it accessible. That's what we would like to do.
Please introduce yourself to us.
Okay, I'm the owner with one person more of a company who make brushes. And we are actually 150 years old company. Yeah, we try to make it so ecological as we could, and on the same way with natural materials. This is from Tampico fiber, it's cactus, and also horse hair and goat hair, and materials that you get from the nature.
And who produces them?
It's blind persons who produce all our brushes. You can see on the back side, there it's a metal wire there. And then you can understand that it's handmade, it's not a machine. So it takes about, they produce about 6 or 7 brushes per hour. So, but you can have it for a really long time.
My name is Jutta Rothe. I'm the founder of the company Raumgestalt, and Raumgestalt is now 20 years old, and we are very proud to be after 20 years always at the Ambiente Fair. So we are living in the South Forest, in the South Germany, in the Black Forest, and we are situated there, and we are a company with 15 employees. Mostly of them are women.
And you produce everything in Germany, right?
Yes, except the glass things. The glass things came from Poland, because it's Poland, the best country for preparing glass. But all the other things, the wood things, the metal things, the porcelain and the ceramics, everything comes from Germany. And we like clear and natural material. So that's very important for us.
The brands that really produce fair or sustainable, they get a label from Ambiente Fair. And that is something that Ambiente Fair has really highlighted for a very long time, being the fair that showcases sustainable and fair produced consumer goods.